Fun facts about Mount Rushmore you didn't know. The granite used for the sculpture on Mount Rushmore is known as Harney Peak granite, named after the nearby Harney Peak, the highest point in South Dakota. This durable granite allows the monument to withstand the elements. Subscribe now for more amazing videos.